What is up, guys? This is Chad with Living the Van Life up here in Washington. It's a fall day, but look at this. It is a sunny fall day up here in the Pacific Northwest. To be honest with you, I'm ready for this sunshine to be over. I know it sounds weird, but I'm so excited for winter time and fall time that I'm ready just to get over it and get on with it. In all honesty, I actually am pretty excited for some good old hardcore winter storms up here in the Pacific Northwest. After all, it just makes van life very, very interesting, and that's what makes it exciting of bringing you guys that type of YouTube content. So, winter time is quickly approaching, and there will be more winter van life content coming your guys' direction. However, today, this short video is a very important announcement, and I want to talk to you guys about an idea that I've had for quite some time, and most recently I've been working hard on getting this thing launched and off the ground, but it's the opportunity for you guys to become a bigger part of the channel, and today is the day that I hit the go button on the very first pre-sale for the Living the Van Life t-shirts. On the website at www.livingthevanlife.com, these t-shirts are now available, so cruise on over, hit that purchase button, and would be super stoked to have you guys on board with this. And let's grow this thing. Let's grow it into a whole line of LTVL clothing, and let's see what happens, because that's the spirit here on Living the Van Life, is getting outside, doing what we want, creating opportunities for ourselves. And I just thought these t-shirts would be a cool way to create an opportunity to grow the channel. So here we are. Would be stoked to have you guys on board. We're gonna open up this pre-sale for 1 week's time from now until November 5th of 2019. And it's gonna be your opportunity to get in on the ground level at a discount of 20% off. Once the pre-sale ends, then it's gonna go back up to $24.99. Then within 2 or 3 days, those t-shirts are gonna arrive here in Bellingham, and they are going to be hand-printed right here in the Pacific Northwest. Then we're gonna package them up and ship them right to your doorstep. This first t-shirt is only the beginning. I know that a lot of you guys have been asking for Living the Van Life hats, hoodies. In fact, this is one of the hoodies that I'm prototyping right now. I don't have anything printed on it, but I'm out wearing it and using it and seeing if it stands up to the ruggedness of what we need for living the van life and getting out and doing what we do in a van. Anyways, in the comments down below, leave me your feedback of what else you'd like to see beyond t-shirts. And let me know, because your guys' feedback really helps tremendously on making these decisions of what to do with the channel next. I mean, let's face it, there's a lot of hours that go into the producing and the editing of these videos that you guys watch here on Living the Van Life. I thought being able to do a t-shirt and release it to you guys would be a cool way to have those proceeds of the t-shirts go right into helping support the Living the Van Life channel and continue to bring you guys better and better content. And after all, it's a big winter season coming up here in the Pacific Northwest. They're predicting a gnarly winter, which means more snow and more winter storms. Anyways, guys, I'm gonna jump out of here and get these t-shirts rolling out. I hope you guys are doing good out there. Thank you for all of your support. You guys mean the world to me, and I really, really, truly mean that. All right, guys, peace out. Keep on trucking.